just over 28 points a game, and he's already over halfway through.